All right, gonna record this portfolio that I did for my sister to give to a friend. This is a fishing portfolio, and this is the fish here, catching the worm right here. Here's the fish hook and the string, and there's the fishing pole. And then here's the other fish, hoping he can get that worm also. And then the tag up here has the fishing hat and with the little sign that says gone fishing. You open it up this way, and then it opens this way. Okay, so this is the first outside page here. This is a pocket so that you can put more photos in. You can glue photos up here if you want to. This down here, I put some trees in the background, and then I put all the fishing gear down here to give it to, so that it'll look nice. Then you open this up right here. And you've got a pocket that kind of looks like a fishnet, along with two tags that go in the pocket. And these tags can be either journaled on or photos can be cropped down. This is a boat up here that you can fish out of. And then those tags go right back in there. This is a small mini pocket. It's got a tag in there, kind of a tuck place for you to tuck tags in, with the sign that says gone fishing. You open this up here and it mirrors this side over here with a tuck tag in here. Again, you could journal on or put photos on. This is just a big page that you could put photos up here that says welcome to the and then gone fishing, and a can of worms here that they've left behind. So this closes up here, it magnetizes so that it stays closed. And then here's the center of the book, but we'll go to this last page first. Now let's go ahead and do the center page. It's got the fish jumping out of the water there, and it magnetized, and it is magnetized, I guess I should say, and there is the rest of it there. This is a waterfall, and you can put photos here. Photos on the back here. I put a hat up in that corner there, just as a little piece of decoration. Photos here. Photos here. There's a fish coming into the picture. Bigger photos here. And then this is for photos here. There's a boat there. And then this last page here is for photos. This is a 6x8, I believe. Let me measure it now. Should have done that at the beginning, and I forgot. So, yeah, it's going to be a 6x8. And so you'll be able to get 5x7 photos on this page, and I think on that one, too. And then this opens up again to that. It's a twist and pop. And the top part right up there has a can of worms in the corner where you can put more photos. And this is opened here so that you can put photos in there. This page down here is a tuck pocket here. This, again, looks like the fishing net. This is just a little tag that you can stick in there. And you can also put photos all in this tuck pocket here. All right. So then that closes back down like so. And then these come back like this, and then this magnetizes to hold it shut. This is the last page here. It's just got a pocket here that you can also put photos in. I like to put my business card in. It lets the people know, you know, how to get in touch with me in case they want another one. This one I just decorated with a fishing lure and then with a little fish on it. And then the back just has some fish on it like that. So, and it tucks into this pocket here so that it doesn't interfere with anything about the album. And then it closes like so. Okay. And it is magnetized. The sides look like this. And here is the back. Have a fishtail getting out of the picture here, a few fish jumping around, and that's the entire fishing portfolio. I hope you enjoyed that.